One of the most common questions which the people ask from me is, Doc, what is the cause of hair loss? Now, there are multiple causes of hair loss, but one of the most common causes in men is the hormonal cause due to the increased sensitivity of the follicles to the male hormone, which is the testosterone. And the baldness developing out of this is called as a male pattern baldness or the androgenetic alopecia. This is an inherited disease which runs in the families, and it may come from the maternal or from the paternal side. Apart from this, the changes in your diet pattern as well as the stress also cause the hair loss. Now, what are the presentations? Most of the men present with hair loss starting from the front part, going towards the middle part of the scalp and then going towards the crown. However, you will find some men having a hair loss in the crown area or the top part or the back side of the head, and then starts going towards the front part of the scalp. And in some, you will also find that there is a diffuse hair loss in which there is a loss of hair all over the scalp.